You're watching UNICEF Television.
This is UNICEF Spotlight. While violence continues unabated in Syria, children who fled to Lebanon are facing a daunting challenge as they resume their studies.
French is too complicated for me. Thank God I am gifted in English and Arabic, but I am really terrible in French. This is very problematic since I am registered in a French-speaking school.
In Afghanistan, a non-traditional education initiative, Skateistan, combines skateboarding and education, fostering cross-cultural interaction and personal empowerment for the most marginalized children.
Skateistan has 400 children that come weekly, and they come in three different types of classes. One which is an hour of sports and an hour of education, and another one which is a back-to-school program, and we've also got a program for disabled kids.
Great news. 15-year-old Malala Yousefzai, the Pakistani schoolgirl who was attacked by the Taliban 3 months ago, has been released from the hospital. UNICEF wishes her the best as she continues her recovery. Congratulations to UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador Leo Messi, winning his fourth consecutive Ballon d'Or. It's an outstanding achievement, and UNICEF is proud to have him on our team. And that's it for this week. I'm John Mims, and this has been UNICEF Spotlight. For more information, visit unicef.org.
You've been watching UNICEF Television.